Welcome back to Shadow Arts 2 Covenant. Time to, well, lottery member. Yeah, we've heard. Slow one. I'll take it. Aww, really? Tissues to clean up my tears. Anyway, let's try that again. Because even if you don't want the slow one, you do want to win something from every lottery member. It's kind of important for later. You're kidding. Damn it. Oh, I'll be back. Hey, whatever. That's kind of a gift from the game, but I'll take it. Let's not talk about how long that just took me. Let's not go to reload RPG. Actually, yeah, why not? It doesn't really matter. I'm going to go save. Because again, that took longer than I'm willing to admit. That, and actually, yeah, we can save. I'm going to save again because of, we're going to loot the town and then we're going to do something else. And I want to show what happens if you don't do it properly. Actually, I guess we don't need to do that. Anyway. Nice! Not gonna try that either. Nope. No, 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 no. Linear 2 hits down. Eh, it's not too bad. You're dressed a little bit like Nikolai. Of course, Nikolai was a little bit more, embroidered. The Straw Merchant. Kind of looks like High Movie, but it's not. Really? That's hard to believe. I mean, one piece of straw is pretty worthless, I would think. And it is. It is going to be a massive, massive pain in the butt, starting a side quest where I literally follow in this guy's footsteps and trade things. Nice mustache, by the way. You gotta say mustache, because otherwise it's not right. With one like that, you gotta call it a mustache. I don't know why, but you have to. Leonardo's bear, that is actually incredibly important. We'll find out why in a little moment. I think, was it this lamppost? Or is it this one? Or am I imagining things and I'm getting confused with, with a previous town? Apparently not. A lottery ticket. Right next to a lottery member. How fortuitous. Can we run by Mr. Man, please? Huh. Hello, little man. Okay. It's teacher. Stay as vague as perfect as possible, because, you know, are you ready for this guy? Yeah. It explains a lot about Joachim, doesn't it? Joachim! Also, there's a treasure chest over there. The Great Gamma. Joachim didn't get this weird on his own. Again, this just explains so much. You thought he was dead? Oh. All right. Sure. Unfortunately, I neglected to do something. On purpose, mind you. With Joachim's giant piece of wood, the Great Gamma, who's using a statue. It explains a lot. Usually that's not what Grand Slam does. Either that or I'm thinking of a different technique. RPG, you don't talk during Judgment Rings. Bad. Bad boy. Really? Huh. I'm legitimately surprised at this moment. That's fine. It's just a Theraleaf. Game? Excuse me? Did I just do something insane with my RNG, or... Okay, he can still cast Grand Slam. Something is supposed to happen during Grand Slam. I'm sure you can tell. Really? That's fine. I am so flabbergasted at this moment. This should not be happening. There we go. That's usually what happens the first time he casts Grand Slam. It's an instant death tech. Well, it's out of the ring. So, instant death in this case. You're supposed to equip the Leonardo's Bear so you can actually fight him. I'm, again, flabbergasted at the fact that it took that many attempts by the Great Gamma to actually do it, because usually it's the first one you're gone. Whenever you like, whenever you think you're ready. Although I'm kind of glad I lost. You know, a little bit more dialogue. Not to mention I get to pilfer this chest. Seal of Aura, why not? Sure. And a locker. I kind of gave away what it is. Remember when I said we were going to... The only, like, silly... The serious thing we were going to do in this part was the lottery, remember? I wasn't kidding. Really? You think so? Joachim? That probably belongs to someone. You're gonna hit people with a locker. This Joachim's weapon acquisition, which this is all of his weapons. All of his weapons do this. As you can probably also, it's not really a spoiler because his timber weapon that we looked at before had basically Joachim found this and now he's using it as a weapon. Yeah, this pokes fun at the whole, well, what Yuri's saying right now. Usually, old-fashioned way of getting weapons.
Oh boy.
To be fair, Joachim, you're the only one who can do that. And yeah, that it is the thing, you know, even in this game, it's poking fun at, you know, you have to do, like, a side quest to acquire people's, like, ultimate weapons or, you know, a weapon in dungeon or something like that. Poking fun at it. And this game's guilty of it, too, but, you know, a little bit of self-aware humor is awesome. Environmentally friendly. Jeez. Nothing's coming out of my wallet, so... So at least, Joachim is... economical? Maybe? And yes, Joachim has 1 HP. Let's not go to him. Locker. It's quite a lot better, actually. And, since we're not stupid, intentionally this time, we're gonna equip a teddy bear that stops instant death. I don't know. Oh! With a key in his hand. Yeah, if you played the previous Shadow Hearts or watched it or watched the previous time, keys are incredibly powerful. They don't just open doors in this game. Good enough to be- well, I know someone who could potentially be. Hey, kids! Oh. That's what the... Well, you really can't argue with what he's saying about Mr. Gamma there. Let's not. There we go. Now that I have a new weapon, now that I have the Leonardo's Bear equipped, let's try again. Now that I can't have, you know, an instant ring out, not to mention the locker's going to help a little bit. Actually, it helps out a lot a bit. That second hit did, the last hit did, what, 9 before? It's up to 12? That's quite a substantial increase. Granted, the Great Gamma still hits very, very, very hard. Thankfully, there's pretty much no way that Joachim is going to, you know, go insane. He's not going to lose his sanity points. That felt like a gift, but sure. And to be honest, without the instant death attribute to this skill, it's really not that painful. Well, it is pretty painful, last hit especially, but it's not that bad. I wonder if you can actually beat him without a Leonardo's Bear equipped. Like, if it's possible. You know, if the RNG gods are with you. You know, if you've gotten the blessing from RNG... Jesus. RNG Jesus? You know what I'm talking about. I actually am really wondering if it's possible at this moment. I guess I could have equipped, the crest that provides cure to Joachim. And actually, if you want to... Do I have it equipped? I do! Why didn't I use this? Well, we were so obsessed with, you know, hitting the Great Gamma with a locker that we didn't think about rage. Do I need to heal again? Yeah, that's a little too risky for me. I'm using a lot of Thera Leaves, but it's fine. They're only, what, 50 apiece? Okay, the Great Gamma. Take that. Oh yeah, that's another 6 points. Should have done that. Oh well, we get to see Joachim fling around his locker. You don't have a chance. So that is the Great Gamma defeated. For now. Victorious. Okay. Alright. One extra cash for Ring No Miss. Okay. That's incredibly insubstantial, but sure, I'll take it. Oh! The open-air ring will always be waiting for you. And that's how Joachim gets new abilities. He gets Drain Touch because, well, he's a vampire, and his brother came with that too, almost said his name. She's trying to be as vague as possible. How do you feel about this, Yuri? Oh, it gets much worse. It gets a whole lot worse. No, I'm fine. That and if I do have the opportunity for another round with the teacher, with the Great Gamma, if it is the next round that gets Joachim another ability, I probably can't win. Sure. Ew, I don't have enough money. Well, at least Joachim doesn't need to have a piece of equipment bought. Do I have anything I can really sell? I could sell the timber. Nah, it's alright. I'll go a little underprepared. I'd much rather have bought the healing items like I did in the last part. Well, at the beginning of the next part. At the last part. Equipment. Let's actually take a look at our dented, filtered, the terrible, terrible locker. I love how we have a sympathy for what is essentially a metal box. Okay. I don't think that's all the loot in the town, but at the same time, oh, I only get 15 saved. That's kind of annoying. Oh well. It's alright, we're probably never going to see Nikolai again. That's a lie. I mean, they wouldn't characterize him that much if they weren't going to show him again. Huh. Yeah, there's not a whole lot to Southampton. Oh, hello little girl. Yay! Thank goodness. And we can go to the mine, however, we will save that for the next part. Next time, the mine. Without getting some decent equipment? Buying new equipment? That's going to be... We'll have to do it next time. I don't know why I'm saving. All I did was talk to a little girl. I mean, would she really be that upset if I undid talking to her? I don't think so. That would be kind of weird. Not to mention she's, you know, a bunch of pixels. But anyway, next time, more Shadow Hours 2. Hi, Mr. Man. Bye, Mr. Man. Until next time.